Έτσι, η πιστεύω αγαπητή σε όλους έγκριτη δημοσιογράφος κυρία Μαρία Χούκλη, λόγω των κρίσιμων και των έκτακτων εξελίξεων στη χώρα μας, αναγκάστηκε να παραμείνει στην Ελλάδα, στην πρώτη γραμμή μιας ενημέρωσης που σέβεται τους πολίτες. Γιατί αυτό κάνει η κυρία Χούκλη όλα τα χρόνια που υπηρετεί τη δημοσιογραφία. Επίσης, η κρίση, αλλά σε μια άλλη περιοχή του κόσμου, στην Αίγυπτο, υποχρέωσε σε απρόβλεπτη χθεσινοβραδινή μετακίνηση και μετάβαση το γνωστό σε εμάς της Βρυξέλλας αλλά και ευρύτερα στην Ελλάδα, πρώην πρόεδρο του Ευρωπαϊκού Κοινοβουλίου και φίλο της Ελλάδας, Hans Gert Pöttering. Και είναι κρίμα που δεν είναι μαζί μας. Όμως είχε την καλοσύνη ο κύριος Pöttering να στείλει δύο λέξεις για τη σημερινή συζήτηση.
Για αν θα μου επιτρέψετε να διαβάσω.
Δεν διαβάσω πολύ γρήγορα. Υπάρχει σχετική διερμηνία, αν χρειαστεί. Dear ladies and gentlemen, I regret deeply that this evening I won't be able to speak to you in person. In the duty as chairman of the Konrad Adenauer Stiftung, I have to be in Cairo to support my staff. As I was invited to this important event tonight, please let me share some thoughts with you. The European debt crisis is an immense challenge for our European community. Although the state indebtedness of Greece is the most severe case within the European Union, it is wrong to blame Greece alone, as all of us have ignored the criteria of Maastricht Treaty, which was signed 20 years ago on the 7th of February 1992. Nevertheless, for Greece, it is necessary to implement reforms in order to avert the country's insolvency. Be assured that the European Union will stand by Greece. The Greek people can be certain of our solidarity. We are a European family, and needless to say, Greece belongs to this family and will remain part of it. But in return, we ask for genuine commitment by the Greek government. The common goal, stabilizing the level of debt, has to be a joint effort. This must be our mutual understanding. The excessive national debt demands resolute actions, and we are aware that there are going to be painful cuts for the Greek citizens, maybe temporarily lowering the standard of living of the people. Yet, it is our only chance to finally turn around this serious situation. Member states such as France and Germany take on a responsible role in this process and are committed to help in any possible way. In this regard, it is important to perceive the demands made by the European Union towards Greece as long-time investment and not as random dictate. It is in the interest of all Europeans to have economically and financially strong neighbors. I'm confident that we will overcome the crisis together as a community, and that the sacrifice by the Greek population will turn out to be worthwhile. Please be assured of our solidarity. It will not be the first time that a huge challenge has made the European Union stronger. Only with unified efforts, the European Union will be able to defend its common values in the world of the 21st century. Αυτά ήταν τα όσα μας έστειλε σαν χαιρετισμό ο κ. Pöttering, γιατί δεν μπορούσε να έρθει να συμμετέχει μαζί μας σε ολόκληρη τη συζήτηση.